been asked to opine on either sort of situation, the legality of the proposal or the administration sort of proposed elimination?
Steve Dare with Legislative Counsel.
Not on the mic.
Oh, there we go. Steve Dare with Legislative Counsel. We're not in a position to opine on that here on the spot. I do have my colleague here who's more familiar with the subject matter area, so she can discuss what she knows about it. But in terms of actually opining on it, I don't know that we're in a position to do that right here, but we certainly can get back to the committee on that.
Why have you not been looking at this?
As needed.
Why have they not been looking at this?
Jenny Yen with Legislative Counsel. Just taking a look at the two different proposals in front of us, the mayor's proposal and the governor's proposal, one point kind of sticks out in my mind, and that relates to Prop 22, the $1.7 billion in general fund relief and the governor's proposal. I think that money is identified as going towards health care and trial court services. I'm just looking at the mayor's proposal right now. I'm not quite sure specifically where that money goes. But Prop 22 specifically prohibits the legislature from enacting a statute that requires an agency to transfer tax increment money for the benefit of the state or agency of the state or any jurisdiction. So that on the face of it could maybe problematic.